Hey guys, the question is, Jeff Stereos is expanding its product offering, which includes increasing the floor inventory by $150,000, increasing accounts receivable by $35,000, and increasing its debt to suppliers by $75,000. The company will also spend $200,000 for a building contractor to expand the size of the showroom. What is the amount of the project's initial cash flow? So here, initial cash flow will be is equal to increased inventory, which is $150,000, then increased accounts receivables, which is $35,000. Now increase debt, which will be less, so 35,000 negative. Now expenses for a building contractor, $200,000. So our total initial cash flow will be is equal 150 plus 35 plus 35 plus 200,000. So the value is equal to 1 second. Here I have done a mistake. It is $75,000 negative. So the value will be $310,000. So our right option will be option B, negative $310,000. Here is the solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box. And if you find my solution helpful, then please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.